biomolecules, we look around that area, so we observe different diversity of living organism. All, so we think at any time, so it means all living organism having that, so same chemical composition. All organism having same chemical composition, yes or no? For example, you take that plant material, animal material, and microbial material, okay? So this, you can take that plant material and so animal material and microbial material, all having that same chemical composition. Okay. So in that same chemical, all having the same chemical composition, it means what are that? Carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. Carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen. Okay. And so these are the living organisms. For example, you take that. But what is the difference between that living organisms and non-living organisms? What are the difference between that living organisms and non-living organisms?